I'm going to begin now. I'm going to give you a quick overview on Foothill and De Anza colleges, and then I'll give you enough time to ask questions. So let me get started. I represent two lovely community colleges, Foothill College and De Anza College in South Asia and the Middle East. So any student who's interested in applying to Foothill College or De Anza College or would like to learn more about Foothill and De Anza from India, Bangladesh, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Dubai, and other countries in the Middle East, are free to contact me so that I can help you, guide you, meet with you and your parents. And of course, Ganberry does an amazing job in helping you through the application process. They are our partners. So with that, first, let me introduce the concept of community colleges to you, because like I said, Foothill College and De Anza College are two community colleges in the Silicon Valley, very close to San Francisco in California. So the location is superb. But before we go into details about Foothill and De Anza, I want to take a few minutes to explain the concept of community colleges. Now, community colleges in the US are two-year public institutions. You know, your bachelor's degree is typically 4 years of education in the US, whether you want to study biology or computer science or business. It's not 3 years like some countries. It's 4 years of education at the undergrad level. So just like you have four-year universities where you can go and do 4 years of your undergrad studies, you also have amazing community colleges in the US, which are two-year public institutions. So what community colleges offer is a 2+2 transfer program with universities for your bachelor's degree. Now, what is this 2+2 transfer program? This means at the community college, you complete the first 2 years of your bachelor's degree program. What you study are the same university level classes, but they're offered at half the cost of universities and in a very small class size compared to big public universities. In the third year, you then transfer into the third year directly of a university. You complete your last 2 years at the university where you've transferred, and guess what? You get your bachelor's degree from that university where you've transferred and not the community college, okay? So let's say you do the first 2 years at Foothill College, save on a lot of cost, and then transfer to UC Berkeley. At the end of the fourth year, you're still going to get your degree, bachelor's degree from UC Berkeley. And it's the same degree that any student who did all the 4 years at UC Berkeley gets. There's no difference or discrimination in the degree. All right, so that's the concept of community colleges. Now, it's very important for you to understand that in the US, the first 2 years of your undergrad studies are mainly spent in doing general education and lower division classes. So most of the times, students want to complete their general ed and lower division classes in the first 2 years because also there are prerequisites. And these are totally transferable classes. At the end of the 2 years, when you're in the third and fourth years, you're going to focus on the other half of your bachelor's degree, which are your upper division or major classes. And hence, you have two options when you want to do your undergrad studies in the US. You can either go to a four-year university and do your general education as well as major classes, or you can begin at a community college, do the 2+2 transfer program. Now, the most important advantage of doing the first 2 years at a community college and then transferring to a university in the US is that it saves a lot of cost. You and I know that a bachelor's degree in the US can be expensive, but you can cut down on cost without relying on scholarships if you complete your first 2 years at a community college, because there's still the general education and lower division transferable classes. That's a very important aspect of considering the community college route. Secondly, in most cases, it's definitely easier to transfer to top universities after you've done 2 years at a community college than it is to go directly there after your grade 12. So the transfer requirements are easier to meet compared to a first-year direct admission requirements in most cases. That's again very, very interesting, which you want to definitely explore. Number three, community colleges also offer you an associate degree. Now, this is an optional degree. It's a degree that you can opt to take before you transfer. If you choose to take this degree from the community college, it gives you 1 year extra work permit. So you get your OPT, optional practical training, that it's easier to understand if you call it post study work permit. You get it for 1 year after associate. So you can do 2 years at a community college, take the associate degree, work for 1 year full time, make some money, get some experience, and then transfer to a university, complete your last 2 years and get OPT again. Okay. It's optional to take the associate degree before transferring, but by doing a few extra classes, you can choose to take it. All right. So that's again very interesting. And lastly, community colleges are known for support. Now, if you go to a big public university directly after high school, most of the time your general education classes will have 300 to 400 students in a class, single class. And that's what is a little that, you know, it's something that international students are not comfortable with because you're not used to such a big class size. So what happens is you may not get access to resources, to your professors, to counselors, and that's when the struggle begins. However, that does not happen at a community college because our classes are very small compared to the big public universities. And hence you get more handholding and support from professors. Like at Futil and Dianza, we just have 25 to 27 students on an average per class. So it's definitely more handholding. Okay, with that, let me tell you a little more about statistics on community colleges. So there are around 1,000 community colleges in the US. It's a very common way to do a 2+2 transfer program in the US for your undergrad studies. 8.5 million students are already studying at community colleges in the US. But guess what? The largest number of community colleges are in California. And hence the California Community College System is the largest and the most funded public education system of USA. It's larger than most of the other systems of education. So that's really interesting. And being one of the community colleges of California, we're really strong on international support. We have almost 10% of our population is international that come from more than 80 countries, and it's very diverse. In fact, we're the second largest community college district of USA for international numbers. So we have a dedicated team to guide you in the transfer process, admission process, and to help you with support. Now that's about community colleges. Now let's understand, out of these 1,000 community colleges, why do students really prefer Futil and Dianza? Why should you look at Futil College or Dianza College? Well, both these lovely colleges are located in the Silicon Valley. So if you join Futil College or Dianza College and do the 2+2 transfer program, you're going to be living and studying in the Silicon Valley. So you're going to be surrounded by the top 6,000 companies of the world headquartered, you know. So you automatically have more opportunities for internships, jobs. The weather is superb. 300 days are pleasant, sunny Californian weather. You don't have to deal with extreme winter. And it's a very safe city. You're just about 30 minutes away from San Jose and 35 to 40 minutes away from San Francisco. So, and also there's a lot that you can do in and around the city, hiking, going to the beach. It's just a very welcoming state as well. These are some companies where our students have been doing internships, but I know one student from India who joined us in 2019. Despite the pandemic, he was able to do an internship with Apple working online on Safari. So there are definitely a lot of opportunities. We have students working with JP Morgan Chase, the software engineering department of Uber, Stanford University's Medical Center as interns. And that's the beauty of the location. Now, this is exactly the location of Futil College. It's very, very close to Stanford University, like you can see. And it's also close to the headquarters of Google, just about 15 minutes away by highway in the city of Cupertino, near the Apple headquarters is Dianza College. So they're both in the Silicon Valley, but Futil is Los Altos Hills and Dianza is Cupertino. And both are lovely campuses and you can definitely explore more. Now, the second attraction about Futil and Dianza is the cost. This is definitely going to bring a smile to parents, you know, to the faces of parents. So please take a picture and share this with your parents. The average cost per year with us is $27,000, $27,182, which includes living, tuition, insurance, books. That's the higher estimate. Now, all universities in the US are at different ranges. They could start from $35,000, $40,000, $50,000, or even go higher, especially if you're looking at states like California, New York, right? So we're still half the cost of universities. What you see on the screen is only the tuition, international tuition for 1 year. The international tuition at Dianza College for 1 year is estimated at $8,500 if you do 12 credits per quarter. We're a quarter system. If you compare it with San Francisco State University, UC Berkeley, or Stanford, you will see how affordable we are. Overall cost for 1 year, like I said, is $27,182. San Francisco State University would go up to $35,000-$40,000. UC Berkeley will go up to $65,000. And Stanford would even be higher, around $70,000. So we're still half or even lesser compared to most universities. So without relying on scholarships, you can study in an affordable way, okay? The third most important thing is the transfers. So with Futil College and De Anza College, we have more than 130 transfer agreements. We also have guaranteed transfers, you know, so you're not lost after 2 years. As long as you pass, you know you are transferring. And what's really interesting is that we are ranked number one for transfers to the University of California campuses. Every year, we have students going to different UCs, CSUs, and many other universities in the US as well as other countries. So there's this website called assist.org and a degree with a guarantee, where, you know, the transfer agreements of community colleges in California are very clearly articulated and mentioned with the UCs, University of California campuses, and CSUs, California State Universities. So there's absolute clarity, and hence the California community college system is one of the strongest community college systems of the US, okay? Which means you're in absolute safe hands. Now, these are some of our transfers from Futil College and De Anza College. Every year we have hundreds of students transferring to UCLA, UC Berkeley, UC Davis, UC Irvine, UC San Diego. The list goes on and on. We have students going to San Jose State University, San Diego State University. We have students and the other CSUs. We also have students going to universities like Purdue, Ohio State, Michigan Ann Arbor, Texas Austin, Carnegie Mellon. Some do extremely well, go to Stanford and MIT. Some even go to universities like UBC in Canada, University of Toronto in Canada. Where you transfer depends on how you do in 2 years with us. And remember, the transfer agreements are there to support you, to make your life easier. We have transfer centers. We have education counselors who are international experts. They help you make a transfer and study plan. There's enough support. There are transfer fairs where universities come on campus to tell you what they need from you. And like I said, generally, the transfer agreements are more relaxed than a direct first-year admission. So it's definitely an easier way to get to most of the top universities and to pursue a bachelor's degree. Well, this is a classic example that I can give you. If you apply directly to a UC, you know, University of California campus after high school, the admission rate for international freshmen, that's first-year students, is only about 17.8%, very less. And this is the average of all the UCs. That means UCLA and UC Berkeley would be even lesser. But the transfer rate from a community college of California to the University of California campuses is almost 44%. So you see how easy it is to get there through us? Almost one-third seats at the University of California campuses are reserved for community college student transfers from California. The GPA requirement is also lesser compared to a first-year GPA requirement. SAT is not needed for transfers. SAT is also not needed to come to us. So it's just a very smooth and an easy transition from your home country to your dream university. All right. I hope that was a helpful example for you. Now, another interesting thing about Futil and De Anza is we have amazing alumni who studied with us, really world-renowned leaders. Chancellor of UCLA, Jenna D. Block, studied 2 years at Futil College, transferred to Stanford. UC Berkeley, another transfer from De Anza to UC Berkeley, was Steve Wozniak, the co-founder of Apple. He studied 2 years at De Anza College, transferred to UC Berkeley. So, and these are just a few names. There's a list of, you know, our prominent alumni on the brochure. I'll share the link with you on chat. We also have a lot of students who've done 2 years with us, transferred to great universities, gotten their bachelor's degree, and have had successful careers with companies that you can see down listed. Right from Facebook to Tesla, Deloitte, you know, Stanford Medical Center, University of Tokyo. We've had our students getting placements or jobs at these amazing companies. So it's not that just because you did your 2 years at a community college, you're not ending up with a good career or a job. No, We are accredited. Our classes are transferable. Your bachelor's degree still comes from the transfer university, and hence your career prospects remain the same. All right? So be rest assured. Applying to us is relatively simple. No essays needed, no recommendation letters needed, no SAT needed. So what do we need? It's a simple online form that you fill on our website. We need four things from students: your passport copy, your high school transcripts, English proficiency test score. So please take either IELTS or TOEFL or Duolingo or PTE, any one test. And we need a payment application fee of $75 to get to be considered for admission. And if you're admitted, if you want the I-20 for us, from us to be couriered to you, it's another $75. Right now in the pandemic, we're just sending emails, like electronic copies of the I-20, which is accepted at the consulate. So you don't have to pay that $75, but otherwise it's required. And Gamberry does an excellent job to help you in this process. It just makes your life easy. So contact them. They'll help you with the application process. If you have any questions about the application, or you have any questions about the cost, more information on Futil and Dianza, you can reach out to me as well. Now, the right-hand side is an estimate of the cost. Well, it's updated. It's $27,182. I'll share the link with you because there's a revision, which is a slight increase. So you'll see that tuition, books, living, everything put together is still very affordable compared to most universities in the US. And I think that's really, really important because we all want to save on dollars, which we can use for a better transfer. These are some of our rankings. We are ranked number one for transfers to the University of California campuses, second largest for international students amongst all community colleges, safest community college district of California. So you're free to move around in the city. And we are accredited by Western Association of Schools and Colleges. So your classes are transferable. All our classes are taught by professors, not teaching assistants. And our average class size is just 27. So you definitely have a lot of support. We have over 3,000 students from more than 80 countries that study, but our overall population is 30,000. So it's a huge campus. It's not that just because it's a community college, it's small. Put together, Futil and Dianza are almost 250 acres. We have athletics on campus. We have more than 100 student clubs and organizations on campus. We have student success centers on campus. We have libraries. We have bookstores. We have cafeterias. Also, there's an auditorium on campus. There's a planetarium on campus. There's an environmental research center. There's a physical science, engineering, math research center. So it's just like a university. The only thing we don't have on campus is housing, but we pre-arrange housing for you. So you can either do homestay, that's living with a local family, getting your private bedroom, breakfast, dinner with the family away from family, or you can do student shared apartments, live with other students in the vicinity, and we pre-arrange it for you. So you don't have to stress about it. You just need to let us know. These are some of my students from India who went to Futil and Dianza and transferred out beautifully. But these are just a few examples. There's a whole list of universities where our students from different countries have transferred, and I'll put it up. It's all on the brochure. So I'll put up the link right after I'm done presenting on chat. That's the campus of Futil College. It's a beautiful campus at the foot of Los Altos Hills. It's not rural, it's urban. It's very peaceful, very pretty. And there are around 10,000 students at Futil College. Just about 15 minutes away is Dianza College with 20,000 students in the hustle bustle of the city of Cupertino. So you can decide if you want the peaceful environment, you want the hustle bustle environment. And also if you want to study like environmental sciences, it's better at Dianza. But if you're looking at engineering, there is an engineering research center at Futil. So it depends on what you want to study as well. And that's my contact details, should you want to get in touch. I'm based out of India. My email ID, contact number, and the website link is on the screen. You also can follow us on social media. I think Instagram is the most well-known. It's a hit handle for students. Our students post a lot of updates, a lot of pictures. So do follow us on Instagram. That's the handle, FHDA International. And you can also scan, if you have a phone with a camera right now, scan the barcode. It'll take you straight to the website, to the brochure. But I will put up the links as well on chat for you to refer. So with that, I don't want to extend this further. I'm going to give you 5 seconds to take a screenshot, and then I will stop screen share and take your questions. All right. So let's count. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you so much. And I hope you've taken a screenshot. I am happy to connect with you later on.
I think lovely. I think it was great. And I'm sure students are more aware of Foothill Dianza College, because I think community college is one thing that, you know, where a student should, or rather I would say must look at it. Because I think, especially if a student is looking at US universities down the line. So I would encourage all the students today who have participated for the webinar, do have a look at it at the website, go through information, come back to us. We are always here for you guys, and all the best to take that decision forward in choosing a right college, especially if you're looking at community college, because as Ms. Dipali mentioned, right, there are so many opportunities, but choosing the right one is a big decision. So make a right decision, have a look at the website and come back to us.
And like Pranali said, look at options, look at a right fit. Remember, when you're looking at community colleges in the US, there are more than 1,000 that you can look at. But remember, you must look at the support. Now, Foothill and Dianza were the second largest for international numbers, which means we have extensive international support. We have a department for international students. Like, the fact that I'm here means we help you right from the application till the time you've transferred out. So look at your options, understand where you're going to be the right fit, explore, look at Instagram, and you know these social media handles where students have put their testimonials and feedback, because that's really helpful. We also have a live chat where you can chat with our current students live on our website. So make use of these resources and see where you're meant to be. With that, I think, thank you very much, everyone. And Gyanberry is extremely approachable. If you want to have a one-to-one conversation with me or a meeting, they will be able to help you.
Great. Even thank for you, that. Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Yeah. Dipali. Thank you so much. And thank you, students, as I have again mentioned about the support which Gyanberry will provide along with Ms. Dipali. Please feel free to come to us for any further questions. And for today, I think we are here to end up the webinar. And thank you so much. Have a great day, and go through the website again, because it's something which you'll get all the information on the website. And of course, you can also visit Gyanberry page to get more details and support. And of course, you have all our numbers, our email IDs. Please write to us. Please call us up for any further counseling and further support. We're always there for you. Thank you.
Thank you. Goodbye. Stay safe. Stay virtual. And take care.
Bye-bye. Thank you, Dipali. Thank you.
Yes. Bye-bye, Pranali. I'll log off now. Thank you.
Thank you.